These backpacks hold the keys to a Lakota's child's future. But I see the adults, most are just lost the drugs and the drinking, the fire water. So what are you doing with all that money to really help these kids get themselves on the track?